Why are you here? Why are you still sleeping?
I cannot sleep. There is a ghost in my room.
Oh guys, why are you still awake? But you are sorry, but can you at least tell a story so that we can fall asleep?
Please?
Good thing, I have a storybook here.
Long ago, a kind-hearted woodcutter went to the woods to gather wood. He was cutting wood when Tiger suddenly appeared from the woods. The woodcutter was scared but had a good idea. The woodcutter began to cry. The woodcutter cried and told the tiger,
"I finally met you. Mother was worried that you didn't come back from cutting woods. We thought you died, but you appeared in my dreams and told me that you couldn't come back because you became a tiger. I'm so glad I finally met you like this. Let's go see Mother together."
The tiger believed what the woodcutter said. He thought of the mother and cried.
No, how can I go like this? I'll bring you a boy twice a month. Take good care of mother for me.
The next morning, there was a boar in the yard of the woodcutter's house. The tiger had kept its promise. The tiger brought a boar twice a month as promised. The woodcutter did his best thinking of the tiger's kind heart. A few years later, the mother died. The tiger didn't appear after that. One day, the woodcutter saw some baby tigers with ham cloth tied to their tails. They were the babies of the tiger. The tiger had starved upon hearing that the mother died and had died itself a few days later. The woodcutter was moved and took good care of the baby tigers.
But you didn't come back. So
Rigo! She's sleeping!
I cannot sleep.
It's still sleeping!
I cannot sleep. There is a ghost in the bath.
You know what?
Yeah.